Three people are in jail tonight after the death of a Lubbock infant. Crystal Morse, Casey Harbison, and Tiffany Whalen were arrested last Thursday after a five-month-old was taken to Covenant Children's with injuries indicating abuse. That child died at the hospital yesterday. Morse and Harbison are facing charges of aggravated assault, and Whalen is charged with injury to a child. Police say they may face additional charges.